Okay, this is the second swarm that's landed on this box in a month. So I'm pretty sure there's going to be a queen and all that. I'm not sure where these bees came from, if they came from one of my boxes here or somewhere else. But I'm gonna spray some swarm promoter down in this three-frame box and push it under there, and hopefully they'll come down into the box. And then while they're doing that, I'm gonna be cutting grass here. So I'm gonna set this under there. Hopefully they'll move in.
Okay, so I haven't spotted a queen yet, but I put the lid on here. I put one frame of, about 3/4 of a frame drawn out of just comb, nothing else. I'm gonna see if I can get these bees to go down in there. What I did is I put a frame of brood,
eggs and brood in there. So let's see if they come down now. Seems like they are.
We'll be right back.
on the box, but not too many. So what I did is I moved this box that was here right there and put this three framer right here in its place, and I'm letting it fill up with bees. Once it's full with bees, I'm gonna block the entrance, and I'm gonna be moving this to another yard so they can make a new queen here. Actually, I have some cells that'll be ready here in a couple days to take out, and they'll be ready to hatch here within about 4 to 5 days from now. So